name's, excuse me, Keith Reynolds, and I'm playing the part of Henry Higgins, which, as you will probably gather, is one of the lead roles, I suppose. Awful lot of words and a lot of sort of singing, but a challenge. Yes, I've had the privilege of playing the part before, and of course you play it in a way that you think is right at the time and whatever that particular producer wants you to do. So all of a sudden you've got to try and forget all of that and do it to the way that your director wants you to do it. But the challenge is there, I'm up for it, and I don't think it's going to be ever so difficult. So I'll be quite happy to go along with what his thoughts are on the subject. We've already experienced one or two challenges, so and there's more to come, I'm sure, and I'm looking forward to that. There's nothing not to come for, so please do come. We're not going to do anything silly with it. It's going to be a traditional but exciting and amusing. Yes, I think there's a bit of emphasis on the amusing this time. We're going to try and eke out a bit more of the comedy moments in it. And so please, you know, don't think it's going to be fuddy-duddy or, oh, I've seen it before. Yes, I'm sure you have. Lots of people have, and lots of people haven't, but do come along. You will not be disappointed.